I would think that whatever question you had would be better asked by your counsel. Are you represented by counsel?
Well, see, when I came up here, I figured that...
Pardon me, Judge. Did you say that that question could be better answered by his counsel?
That is correct. Who are you?
I'm his counsel.
Order in the court. You say you're the counsel for the defendant?
I've been counseling all his life. And I want to ask this officer a question.
Very well. Proceed.
Now, here's the question. What have you got against black drivers?
I will not tolerate these outbursts. And you will restrict your inquiry to the matter before the court.
Well, that's what's wrong with the court, Judge. A black man ain't got a chance down here.
I'm black.
Well, you're the judge. That don't count. Listen, why don't you arrest some white drivers?
I do.
You do? Well, where are they? Look at all these niggas in here. Look around here. There's enough niggas in here to make a Tarzan movie.
Mr. Sanford, I suggest you write your congressman or the newspapers to express your views.
Well, listen, Judge, a courtroom may come get justice in, and that's what I'm looking for is justice. And I demand justice.
Order in this courtroom. Now, another demonstration like that, now clear the courtroom. You two, stand before the bench.
Uh-oh.